Hello, my lovely people. Welcome back to my channel. This is Noni Love 24. I would like to appreciate all my viewers at home, all my friends, all my fans out there. I would like to say thank you for having me here. We all know the outbreak of pandemic that we are hearing all over the world. But I'm here to tell all my viewers, let not our hearts be troubled, that God is in control. Yes, we need to know that we have offended our Creator. We need to go back to Him. We need to know that God is not happy with us, but we should not be afraid. Because God said that if people who are called by my name can come to me and acknowledge me as God, I will forgive their sins and I will heal their land. It's a promise. And when God promised, He will do as He said. I would like to advise us not to be panic of this outbreak. Coronavirus will come and is already going. It will soon end. Everything that has beginning has an end. Let me take us back to the days of Sodom and Gomorrah, when the city offended God, when they were committing all sorts of atrocity, and God got angry with them. But at the end, they prayed to God for mercy and He forgave them. So I would like to urge us all to use Psalm 91 if you are a Christian. And remember where God said He will protect us from all diseases and from all deadly diseases. So I advise all my family and friends that everything will be okay, is well, and it's not permanent. Anything that has beginning has an end. Thank you for listening to me. I appreciate you all once again. I beg you to subscribe to my channel. I love you all and see you next time. Share this video. It's a word of encouragement that everything will be well again. Thank you and bye for now.